are you?
Hi, Mrs. Garcia Shapiro. Is Isabella here?
Oh, no, sweetie. She's gone.
Gone like driving car school gone?
Yes, you just missed her. It's too bad you didn't get to see her off. You know, since you were kids, she's had a huge crush on you.
I wish I had known.
I can't believe that all this time you never said a word. Although it's possible you did, and I just never heard. I never even noticed. I guess I wasn't that alert. But I must say that in retrospect, you were being quite overt. And now our endless summer is finally coming to an end. I tried to make the most of every day, but now the years just seem misspent. What might have been?
I could have been your girlfriend.
I could have been your fella. We might have been an item.
They would have called us.
I would have held the door for you. I would have shared my umbrella.
You could have held my hair back when I was sick with salmonella.
We
could have been together. All you had to say was when. And though I wanted so much more, I guess you'll always be my friend. What might have been? What might have been? What might have been?